I'm not going that way. Parking job. No way. Whoa!
Seems like I am always saving your ass.
Well, it is an ass worth saving.
Oh, is that an ancient Tibetan ritual dagger in your pocket?
Well, maybe I'm just happy to see you.
Yeah, hello.
So this is the key to everything.
Yes, it is. Marco Polo's passport to Shambhala.
What do we do with it?
Ah! I have no idea, actually. I do know Lazarevich won't get very far without it.
I wouldn't underestimate him, you know. He and Flynn have been tearing this city apart. They must have leveled dozens of temples already. So what's our next move? Nate? I hate it when you do that.
Check this out. You see the symbol?
Yeah.
Look up there.
Okay, I see the resemblance, so what does it mean?
It means we know how Marco Polo found his next clue. The temple we're looking for is going to be marked with this emblem. Now all we have to do is find it.
You do realize there are literally hundreds of these temples throughout the city.
Yes, but if we found a higher vantage point...
we could spot our needle in the haystack.
Right.
There's a hotel not far from here.
Chloe... now is not the time.
It's easily the tallest building in the city.
Right. Right. Well, okay. That's good thinking.
Follow me.
Yep.
Ugh!
Stand back!
Well, guess you had that one covered. Give me a boost. I think I can reach that ladder.
Boy, it's a shame you have to sit on something that big.
Here you go. Say I never do anything for you.
Come on, this way. Go.
Okay.
Any day now.
Just don't want to get a screen shot.
That was chivalrous, huh?
Yeah, it's not dead. You've just got to ask for it.
I don't like these odds.
No?
No, I think maybe we should cut over to the hotel a different way. Just avoid this crew altogether. I'm sorry, do you have a plan to go along with that grenade?
Yes, I do. I'm gonna circle around this way, break up their little party.
Aren't you forgetting about somebody?
Well, that's where you come in, sweetheart. I need you to take care of him. But, do it quietly.
Do it quietly?
Yeah.
Are you sure about this?
Desperate times, right?
What does that mean? Have some of this! Oh, shit! Get back!
I think that's the last of them.
Well, this is the hotel. Now we just have to find a way up. Hey.
What?
Over here. Come and check this out. There's a fire escape. I think this is our best bet. Give me a boost up.
You got it.
Okay.
Got it?
Yep. Come on up. All right. Looks clear so far.
Is there another way in?
Not from here. Very resourceful.
All right, I'm in. Oh, crap.
Shit. This way.
Oh, that was unpleasant.
You must have hit a generator. Give me a hand. Just a little more!
Nate, move!
It's no good. I'm gonna have to fix the power to get you out. You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I wish I'd brought something to read.
Looks like the circuit breaker's on the top floor. Just sit tight, I'll take care of it. Great. Power's out and a girl's trapped. I swear to God, if there's a zombie around the next corner... Almost there. Come on.
Whoa.
Up she goes.
Oh, I think you're liking this a bit too much.
Hey, check it out. Marco. Fish out of water.
You are so unprofessional. Well, here we are.
Now we just gotta find the right temple.
Well, that may be easier said than done.
No, tell me about it. Maybe we can... Oh, bingo. There it is.
That's the one.
Yeah, it's gotta be.
The one in the middle of all the gunfire and explosions.
Lucky us.
Nate, that's right where Lazarevich is camped. I was hoping we'd be headed in the opposite direction.
Well, desperate times, right?
The wreck has been spotted in Sector 18.
Oh, crap. Any chance this is Sector 19?
Sweep the city, find him, and take him out.
Son of a bitch. All right, time to go.
Come on, Nate, let's get moving. Damn it, how the hell do we get across? Oh, God, be careful.
Holy shit.
you. Give me your hand.
Just go! I'm right behind you. Go!
This isn't good.
Oh, crap. Going down!
hell are they doing?
This isn't good.
Ah, crap!
No!
He's down!
This isn't good.
Ah, crap!
We were almost in that.
This way, come on.
Guess we caught this hotel in the down season, huh?
Come on.
Bridge! Sweet!
Yeah, tell me about it. The resistance fighters built them to get across the rooftops.
Lucky for us.
He's hiding! Flush him out! it above.
Lower the bridge.
Ugh.